Now, all new at 6, Governor Ron DeSantis is recommending Hialeah State Senator Manny Diaz Jr. to become the next education commissioner. Diaz has led several education committees in the Florida Senate and House. He also spearheaded legislation including voucher expansions and an individual freedoms bill. Current Commissioner Richard Corcoran announced in March that he planned to step down by the end of April.